be say every time we be say I'm coming, different person will come they test the apple. Ah, no be bad thing me they do so. But I'd already passed, Gary. You cannot turn back the hand of the clock. She can't they regret her. Hi everyone, welcome back to this YouTube channel, True Dreams with Lady T. It's your sister, your friend, it's your girl. If this is your first time or you just did a get post for YouTube, you just come across this our channel, please consider to hit the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so you will know any time pull video. Yeah, thank you so much for coming around again and God bless you. For this our channel, now Tori now we talk and now Pidgin English will take the Nakawa Tori for you. Not just there to talk, but if you share this video together, I believe we'll save someone today. Please share this story to your friends and relatives. Today's story, we want to talk about young ladies. One talk about mistake when most of our young ladies don't make. When most of us, I just put myself there because I be woman too. When most of us don't make and they can't affect our life, they can't affect our relationship now. I know so many people say the past, now the past, let's forget about it. But there are some past when we say they get as they be, in as much as the man will try to one hold on, to one take calm, but it still get as it be, especially when we say it come from the same village. Many people will understand what they try to talk, but as they bring this story, they come to take encourage our young ladies that when you are young, the way you live your life, it matters a lot, and the type of friends you choose. And I also want my lovely people here that will watch this video to leave a comment down there. What do you think about these two friends? If now you, your friend, you, this kind of thing, what do you think about, or what do you think to do to that your friend? You just let that your friend go just like that, or you revenge, or you leave everything for God's hand? Because we know say Bible already tell us, say, hold your peace, that the Lord will fight your battle for you. You understand? So my people, this story starts like this. These two girls, they're very young. They're young, you know. They together, they play, they do things together. They even look alike, they be like twins. Many people, they still say, now the same parents, now born, they're not knowing that. They just know each other just as friends. They come from different parts of Nigeria. May I give their name? May not be like, say, we miss her, you understand? But not be their real name, be this. You know, and they bring this story, they come because I know say many of our ladies will learn from this side, even our men too. So I'll give one Bridget and I'll give the other one Mercy. Bridget get boyfriend and he won't go visit his boyfriend. He can't tell Mercy, say, follow me, go. We'll go see my boyfriend together. As they reach there, Bridget's boyfriend, friend, can't see Mercy. Can't begin the admirer and can't talk to Mercy. That Mercy can't make Bridget no say, he don't get fiancé. You consider your fiancé when be say you don't know that he will marry you. This guy is a nice guy. He did nice. He did do this. He did do that. Why not just grieve for this guy when he just talk to you so? And you still get that your guy. So that in case that one don't marry you, you know, see you still get somebody by your side because on a day distance relationship. Then Mercy called us, say, okay, no problem. He will agree. He can't agree. He can't date the guy. He did the guy small before they come out that period. Then the guy they call her, then they talk to each other. So another day again, that they go the same place, they want to go see their boyfriend. Meanwhile, that guy, when he talked to Mercy, that one had already traveled, he not did the sitting again. So he still follow Bridget go his boyfriend place. As they reach there, another guy come again, begin to talk to Mercy. And this guy, when he come again, come they talk to Mercy. Now that first guy, when he talk to her, when he say make it go out with her. Now his brother, the same mama, the same papa. So that one even not say, in your brother, don't first date Mercy. You don't know. So he can't say like this, your friend Mercy. Now he just can't tell her, say, make it agree. Now he can't say no, he no go agree. Bridget's going to tell and say, they give her a reason, say, this guy is still nice guy. Because this second guy, he can't press Bridget's well and say, if you feel, give me this babe, I like this babe, I just like this babe, please now. Nah. I know some guys, so if you say, though, they worry you. The way you can say they worry Bridget come meet Mercy, say, Mercy, still grieve for this one now. This one will deal okay. Grieve for her. Mercy goes say, no, you know, if you grieve for her. Last time we ever follow you come. Eat that one. That one don't travel, not there. They say, hey, you know that one will come back. Just follow this one. Mercy can say, no, you know, go follow. You understand? So Mercy no know, say, the two of them, they be brothers, but Bridget, no. Because Bridget, now if they go to the house, he know them well, well. He not tell Mercy, say, that one when he fed date, and this one when they talk to her now, they be the same papa, the same mama. That now one even senior one, he not tell Mercy. Mercy, no, no. He come the first Mercy. Mercy say, Lala, he not go agree. When Bridget come worry her, he can't agree. He can't start to the date. That one. I go blame Mercy because he's not supposed to agree. But on the other hand, not everybody gets it so. When I just they look people, say they're fine, that they work hard, that they're okay, that they talk. So people know they calculate, say this thing, this decision, so me I want to take it, no good. Especially when we say you get a friend, when you call your best friend, and now that your best friend, now they control your relationship. If you have friend, there's one person that always control the relationship. To talk how the relationship they go, they tell you what to do, and you go believe in that person, you know. Now waiting, Mercy just be to Bridget be that. Before you know what they happen, you don't see fall for her. You don't go there, you don't chop the apple. The time when Mercy had to clear, say, ah, what did I do so? Why be say every time when be say I'll come here, different person will come they test the apple. Ah, not be bad to me, they do so. But I'd already passed Gary. You cannot turn back the hand of the clock. She can't they regret her. The thing can't they pay her for mind. Say she for not take this decision when she takes, so you really pay her. If you got her, say, no worry, that will not mean anything. Make you just forget about that one. Say the girl a nice guy. Now so both of them can't begin the call her. That first one and this second one can't they call her. Now remember, say I tell you now, say another guy that already did ground will be saying yeah, Mercy get distance relationship. When we say he won't marry Mercy, but Bridget called the clan say distance relationship not the work, may just get one spectator for back. Now I make her, he can't do all these things when he do so. So when she go back, the two brothers they call the first relationship when fair get will be distance relationship. That one they call in short, that one call you serious. Where that one cause me they come marry, you understand? And one of those brothers, see the serious, which is the first one, that one wants to marry Mary. So Mary don't know the one she want to choose for inside. He can still go meet this friend. He can say he don't know the way he want to choose for inside these two people. Say that they serious now for marriage. So he can tell her say make you choose anyone with they her mind. So she can go choose the distance relationship. He can pack go there. They can't they stay together. They not do marriage though, but they can just bump Pikin because they plan marriage. Pikin can enter after she bump finish. Now there, now wahala for start. So the same Bridget, because say both of the young girls small misunderstanding, jealousy don't enter your body. You can go tell the baby father of Mary, say Bridget don't date one of those boys. So the baby father can ask Bridget, say which time Mary take date this guy. So when they tell me say he dates, he can't tell on the time. He can't say now the time when be say both of them still date, not be say don't date time before he know her. Both of them still date when he take date time. So the baby father come the verse, come say, why you do like this? Why you go to date another person when me already promise you say, I want to marry you? And this person when you go date, so now the same village from come, we go to the same school. Short is my friend. So wish her, he go take they look me, or wish her, he go take they look my wife. We can't go village together, and they can't get to see you say, now you are married. You can't be like, say, somebody when my friend of a chop up or now come marry. So the thing would be heavy for the baby father mind, but he can't try to want accept that situation. He not too day bad at that time. So they can see they pass their life, they live their life, but that would still did the guy body, you understand? When Bridget said they still did, they see they pass. He just wants, I don't know why she choose to want spoil Mary life. I don't know what Mary really do. All the time when they stay together, he get what Mary do. When we say he vowed to just want destroy Mary life, I don't really know. When he see say the relationship shakes more, but they can't settle the matter, he can still go back again, go meet this Mary baby father again. See, go meet her, tell her say, I tell you that they say Mary dates this guy. I just say you go leave Mary, but you still deal with her. I just they tell you because I want to clear my conscience. And I want to let you know, say, he still dates the brother. He dates the two brothers. Van tear the man converse. Say, huh? With the talk one, we never talk and finish. You mean say he dates the two brothers? Van tear the man converse. The quarrel this time around, it comes strong. People talk, put. People talk. This lady cry. He say she don't know. Now her friend push her even that very day for the second one. She no really want to, although the first one she agree, but the second one he no know say they be brothers. They don't already do before he know say they be brothers. Bridget not tell her. Come say me put that one for her. Say even that first one he they think and he want a pass her. He they think as he want a reason now whether they still day. He never even finish for his own thinking. Then they hear say the two brothers. How can you do that? He said the shame in off it again. Because of that one, that marriage is scattered. Now we did now. What did they try to talk here now? Be say there are some friends that are so bad. There are some friends, you know, if you offend them, don't want to do you win, don't want to put pepper for your eye, don't want to put salsa for your garri. I won't not go better, oh, because our own life not feel better when you spoil person. Oh. What if you will gain to destroy someone's life? What if be your gain? They married today that they live happily. Not to be your gain. They separate today. This one going on, that one going on. Not to be your gain. So why you go allow your own friend to suffer like that? When you say now you now push and say do this thing, do that thing. She won't talk it so that you don't get sense. Now you go tell her what you go do. Not everybody get that sense. But you will get the sense and you use and deceive your own fellow friend. It's very bad. So right now, Mercy they boy. They as in they boy. What did Mercy go do to Bridget? As they told say vengeance is for God, make a liver for God, or make she pay her back. What do not think say she go do to Bridget now? For what did she do to her? I know say Bridget not for sound, but sometimes some people get sweet tongues when they say they deceive somebody. So people their tongue be like that. You understand? And for the other side, the bros will be say, person born pikin for you. You say because of say he dates the two brothers, because of that one, you not do again. You leave this girl. You prefer to be single father. What do not think about that man? As a man, you are watching me now. Will you still accept? Because me and the fish say the man make mistake too. As far as it don't happen, it don't happen. But the man, they make everything they clear. Say, like saying at the time when he never know her, if he take her. As far as he don't already know her, he no go take her. As a man, also leave your comment there. If now you discover this kind of situation, will you still marry the girl? Will you continue with the marriage procedure? Or you go leave the girl and look for another woman? What do you think? I bring this story come for our young ladies to learn how you live your life. It matters a lot. Please share this video and leave your comment down there. What do you think about this story? We are not just here to talk. We are here to say a story that will change life, that will touch life, that will also change situation of things. If you share this video, I believe you're gonna say someone today. Thank you so much for watching. Please, if you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, consider to hit the subscribe button. Click on the notification bell so you will know anytime we put video here. Yeah. I remain your sister, your friend, your girl, your PK. Anyone you call me, I did there for you. Children is bright life with Lady T. See you on the next video. Ciao, ciao.
If there is anything that is bothering you, my friend, please say it so others will learn. Bring it to true dreams with Lady T. And God will be your strength. Bring it to true dreams.